Hey, boys, is Meghan tall?
Something for you.
Thank you.
You can ask them, would you like a salty or a sweet treat? Okay.
Salty or sweet?
Salty
treat.
Or sweet.
I'll take a sweet treat. There we go. Thank you. You guys are awesome. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
I warned you is all I got to say.
No, okay, thank you.
Okay, I want dance team on the green dot, wire on the blue dot. If you're in both, pick a dot.
Yeah.
Attention. I love how that was really zero. That was the best lineup I ever heard. So I'm gonna say right now, I'm gonna judge you on everything you do. Right now, lining up, fail.
I said it was good.
It was not good. That was me being sarcastic. Nice try. JD, where you at? Come get your shirt now, because I'm gonna forget if I don't give it to you now. Okay, it's still not quiet.
Generous, I am, but when we get into that room, when you see Miss Cynthia and Mr. Mark and they start getting on you, I'm not going to feel sorry for you. I'm sorry. But I did say get in line. I did say voice level zero. If Miss Tracy comes out, who's touching the drum? I hear everything. Dance team, I'm walking you first. You will come to a seat and then choir. You will also go to a seat and then I'm going to start calling you up so we can get you rows. Okay? Let's go. Choir, let's go.
You're gonna have to, when we go, Happy New Year, you're gonna walk up and then go around the choir down to the microphone.
I'm getting nothing for Christmas.
No.
Face them.
Mommy and Daddy are mad.
I bet they are.
I'm getting nothing for Christmas.
Why not?
I put a tack on teacher's chair. I tied a knot in Susie's hair. Yes?
Yes.
All right, let's go back.
I tied a knot in Susie's hair.
Good job.
Somebody snitched on me.
I did a dance.
I did a dance on mommy's desk. Tied a tree and tore my pants. Took a sugar bullet and.
You ready?
Somebody snitched on me.
Nice. Right hand.
Oh.
Ready? No, sir.
No, sir!
Also, I love the...
Okay?
I sing good. Stop that. Alright, listen. That was good. I have to skip it. But for tomorrow, though, I need you to grow that note. Can we just do that last part? You'll get nothing. Wait for me.
Singing the wrong note there.
To town, sing it.
To town.
Now go to town, ready, and.
To town.
Up top.
To town.
Go. To town. Up top is this. To town. Ready, go.
To town.
And what's at the end of town?
Nine.
I need a better end. Ready? To town, ready, go.
To town.
Not that much, but good job. Watch. One, two, go.
To town.
Up top.
To town.
To town. Go.
To town.
You gotta fix that right away. Here we go.
You better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming.
Up top.
To town.
Jingling.
Jingling, jingling.
All right. Gotta be together. Watch me. It goes right, snap, and do you have to move your legs?
No.
No, they just bounce. Watch. Right, watch, follow me. Slow motion, ready? Right, snap. Left, snap. Right, snap. Left, snap. So when I say let's break it down, we're gonna go ba da da. Ba ba. Okay? Let's go back. Ready, Bob? Ready? Give me, everyone turn face this way, and left hand up, right hand out, look at the audience, to town, and you're gonna go do, 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 and you go, all right, freeze, go back, this is,
to town,
one, two, three,
to town,
low,
to town,
That's a whisper.
Yeah.
Hold it. Wait till I say release. Release. You're doing great. We start soft. Where's your eyes at? That last note. Sing. Someone's not doing it right. Perfect. Hold on, hold on. Do it again. It's somewhere over here, hold on. Sing it again. You have to listen, okay? Also, every time we do across my memory, what does this mean? Grow. I need to get a little louder. Can't do across my memory. Far away, right? It's gotta go free, far. Can we do that again? Watch.
Across my memory, far away long ago.
Good, that's what I need. It's okay, move your body to this one. Good job, Jocelyn. Hey, Jocelyn, can you, tomorrow, I'm gonna make time to pull you out of class so I can go over the solo with you, okay? There's just some vocal techniques I wanna work with you, but you did a really good job. Can I get a cheer for Jocelyn?
Cheer! Oh, 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 oh.
A little much, Andrew.
Oh, 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 oh. I messed up tonight.
What are the words there?
Bye.
Listen, I keep on hitting the ground, but I always get up now to see what's next. 2, 3, 4.
Oh, 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 oh.
Amaya?
Oh, 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 oh.
Don't go too fast, wash my hands.
Oh, 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 oh.
I messed up.
I keep falling down. I keep hitting the ground, but I always get up now to see what's next.
Birds don't just fly.
Birds don't just fly. They fall down and get up.
Nobody.
Nobody learns without getting it wrong.
Here we go.
I won't give up. No, I won't give in till I reach the end. And then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I want to try everything. I want to try it even though I fail.
I won't give up.
Look how far you come.
I won't give up.
2, 3, and
try.
Freeze. Can I hear small groups go, try everything. Do the O's, ready? 5, 6, 7, go.
Oh, 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 try everything. Oh, 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 try everything. Oh, 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 try everything. Oh, 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 oh.
2, 3, everybody.
Try everything.
Good. When it goes to the circle, this is after verse 2. You guys are switched. Row 1 should be in row 2's position. Switch. Boys should be in the front. There are people who don't want to do this. Do you know how? Let me tell you something. This is for a choir as well. This is for choir as well. Isabella, Mila. When you don't know what you're doing, it shows on your face. And guess what? People pick that up instantly. We see it instantly when someone doesn't know the dance. And when they're not doing it right, we don't want that for anybody because it can be embarrassing when you're on stage and you're looking like you don't know what you're doing. We don't want that. There were people who were sick and absent. You gotta be quiet and don't yell at them for not knowing what they're doing. Give me a chance to fix them. Got it? Right hand. Left hand. There you go, freeze. Good job, big crew. Now, I will close the curtain and we're done. And then you'll walk backstage. But for now, mini crew stay up, deck the rooftop, mega crew come sit. Show me you're ready, feet together, heads down. That's the formation I want. Single row. Now turn. Skip it. Hold it. All right, attention everyone. Guess what? If you can remember this, you're off the hook. You don't have to come at 5 o'clock. Do you want to come at 5 o'clock?
No.
Yes, wait, raise your hand. Yes, I want to come at 5 o'clock. All of dance crew? Mini crew, 5 o'clock. We rehearse 15 minutes before we open the doors. Got it? You will enter. I will be on the front side of this door over here. Okay, choir. There is no talking in the hallway. You're gonna get your backpacks. Nobody leaves without a high five by, and you tell me that your ride is here. Are we clear?
Yes.
Hey, guess what? Showtime tomorrow. What time do you need to be here?
5:15.
Let's go. And dressed and ready to go. No questions till outside. Sorry.
Be recorded. Be on your best
behavior. Oh, really? Good. Let's do one song. Actually, I don't even think we have time for one song. Guys, why is there laughing right now? There's nothing funny. So if someone's laughing, that means you're purposely doing something to ruin our sound. That is not a team effort right there. There are probably 100 plus people in the cafeteria right now who want to see you do well. They do not want to see you laugh on stage, right? If you want to sound good, trust my process. Trust it. I've done it since I've been your age. I've been doing music since third grade. Sixth grade choir, seventh grade choir, eighth grade choir, high school choir, college choir, community choir, church choir. If I don't know choir, I don't know anything. because choir music is all I know. But I do know on a performance night, you're not allowed to laugh when we're about to be on stage. You don't make a mockery of what we're doing. Please, I want you to have a good time and enjoy the music, not enjoy your friends. Understand the difference.
Okay, we're gonna get started in a couple minutes. I just wanna say welcome to everyone. My name is Ms. Myers. I'm the principal here at Clyde Cons for you guys that don't know me. Welcome to our winter concert. I just wanna say thank you to all the parents' support throughout the year. And then I also would like to say thank you to all the students for their fabulous work, their dedication for staying after school and doing an amazing job with dance and choir. But the what I really want to thank, because he goes above and beyond, we always create a sense of belonging for our students. He does our music, he does our choir, he does the popcorn sales. So without further ado, I know everybody in here knows him because he's on Class Dojo. It is Mr. Carter, our music teacher.
I have to be dramatic, I'm so sorry. Okay, Miss Myers, too, I see people standing. Are they trying to buy snacks or do they need chairs? Do you need chairs? Okay, we need some extra chairs in the back for our people over there. Hello everyone! It's so good to see your faces finally. For those who do not know me, I am Mr. Carter, AKA DJ cutting up. That's how the kids know me, okay? I'm a DJ around here. Some of you might see my shirts. Oh, that reminds me. I have t-shirts for sale too, if anybody wanna buy those. Okay, first I wanna talk about who you're about to see. This is what we call the mini crew. It's a small group of dancers who meet once a week, sometimes twice a week. They have two numbers prepared for you in the program. And before we start, I just want to go over a couple of etiquette things, okay? One, make sure your cell phones are on do not disturb or off, okay? Also, two, I do see phones out ready to record. Be courteous to the people behind you, you know. Don't be like this, trying to get everything. Because guess what? I try to raise as much money as I can. I hired a filmographer here. So you will get a nice film, okay? I will share the link on Class Dojo. It will be recorded, okay? I promise, okay? And I will also do this here at Class. Give me five. Yeah. And quiet. We're getting ready to start, so we want to be as quiet as possible for choir and dance. Who's ready? Okay. I don't know where I put my phone, honestly.
Yeah.
Give it up for the vibing customers, Billy Crow!
Before I forget, Miss Myers would kill me if I didn't say this. On the walls, on the orange, there's little orange flyers there, okay? Those are for the Double Good Popcorn Fundraiser. Let me explain what this is. It's a school-wide fundraiser. If you haven't seen it, it's a virtual fundraiser. It's really simple. You scan the QR code, you hit the link, and there's different popcorn to buy. It's supposed to be gourmet popcorn. They pop it fresh, they flavor it, and they deliver it straight to your door, okay? And you, if you don't want to buy any, just send a link to someone and say, please help Clyde C. Cox, because today is the last day that we can do it. It's only open for 3 days. So today is the last day to get Double Good popcorn. All right, I see kids in the back. I see kids in the back running around. Today is not the day. Okay, sorry. There are parents who have waited for the kids to see this. Okay, so that was the first commercial. Two, if you are in need of a Cubsters t-shirt, let me know. I might do another order. So adults, if they want one, or if you want to be a fan and get your kid one, let me know before you go. And there was any other commercial. Thank you for, hope you enjoyed the popcorn, hot cocoa, water, and all that stuff. Any other, Miss Myers, anything else that you say? We're all good? Okay, oh! In the new year, look out for my Valentine's Day dance. If you didn't come to a dance, it's for adults and kids. I promise you, we turn it up in here. Lights, food, everything. All right, let's bring out the Roaring Cubsters. I have to go get them, but they're coming out. Apply and they'll get out here faster. Okay, here they are. Welcome them.
Before I go on to next, I need to recognize two people real quick. On the first song, we had Sophia Luna, raise your hand, doing the solo for All I Want Is Nothing. And then we have Mr. Emiliano, who sang the solo for 10 Class Coming Down. And Sochi, where you at? And Sochi, who was like, Miss Sassy, oh nah. Okay, here we go. This is one of my favorites, and they love this song. This is called Once Upon a December.
Things I almost remember, and cinco a cinco voy cantando y mi burrito va cantando.
Con mi burrito va cantando y mi burrito va cantando. Si me ven, si me ven, voy camino de Belén. Si me ven, si me ven, voy camino de Belén. Tuki, 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 tuki.
This is this was Jocelyn on the solo for that song right here. Can we get a round of applause for Jocelyn? Good job. Okay, I'm so sorry. We only have one last song for you, okay? But the good news is, if they continue the program, there are other opportunities to see them sing in the second semester. We have the multicultural night. They're singing new songs. They have a field trip that we're gonna go, hopefully, somewhere in the region or to UNLV to perform. And they'll have a spring concert. So who's showing up to the spring concert? Okay, all right. Also bring cash too, okay? Just kidding. Okay, you guys ready? Here we go. This is one of our favorite songs. This is Try Everything.
Birds don't just fly.
Birds don't just fly.
good. Thank you so much. Okay, we're gonna transition. Just think of this like a short intermission because they do take a while to get off the stage. But I do know how to talk to people, so we better get going. Let's go. We're changing it. Go. Okay, there you go. Some of them are row two. Always. Hey, wait. I didn't say row three. Row two. Good job. There you go. Okay, also, too, you know, while I have your attention, and hopefully they're doing this right, there are still a couple of students who are missing paperwork, okay? I need this so that they can go on the field trip in the springtime, okay? Also, too, if you can, I know it's going to sound crazy, but try not to have no doctor's appointment, dentist appointments on Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday so they can make it to every rehearsal, okay? We don't like the kids are missing stuff. What's wrong? Why? No, you ain't got things to do. She said she got to go home. Does she have to go home?
No.
Okay, deal. All right, next, I want to welcome to, they're going to take a while because they're changing the backstage. We're going to welcome the mega crew, okay? I'm going to leave my microphone just in case if I yell so you don't hear me. I'll be right back. Quick 5-minute intermission, okay? Not even 5 minutes. Take a minute, like a minute and a half. Don't move your seat, okay? Be right back. Okay, for our final performance, we have the mega crew performing something they requested. Not what I requested, but I still love it anyway. This is Faith, who's ready. Here we go.
See the girl with the diamonds in her shoes. She walks around like she's got nothing to lose. Just see the go-getter. She's everybody's type. She's a queen of the city, but she don't believe the hype. She's got her own elevation, holy motivation. So I wrote some letters on big bold
type. I got faith.
We had a duo, kind of a bet going on. They wanna, I said if the crowd wants it, they can do it two times. So if you give them enough cheer, they'll do it again, and then they said I gotta do it with them, even though I don't want to. So if you wanna see it again, we need like some kind of round of applause. Okay, give your spots, let's do it again. Put your hands together!
She's everybody's side. She's a queen of the city, but she don't believe the hype. She's got her own elevation, holy motivation. So I wrote some letters on big bold
signs. I got faith in you, baby. I got faith.
DJ cutting up. Hello everyone, welcome to the show. Yes, I am the lead, the head, the CEO, the boss, Cupster. That's right.
It's too much talking out of it, and don't see my room. And you guys, give yourself space. Row two back up a little bit. Row three back up a little bit. Raise your hand and make those five. Who's in the middle? Who's in the middle of five? You're in the back, so go. make a row, side by side facing me, like we're on stage. Before we begin, you have to know that music comes from when anyone's performing, singing, dancing, anything on easy to be. We are the key guy will have a great show.